Hey, Dad.
Yes, son?
It seems like there are so many big problems in the world. How is our government working to solve them?
Well, son, it's a bit complicated.
Can you tell me?
I'm not sure.
Well, can you sing it for me?
Maybe I can. It's a little like this. You're screwed. Yeah, you're totally screwed. There's 10 billion people and not enough food. They're cutting down the forests. The earth's getting hotter. The air's full of poison and so is the water. You're screwed. You're one screwed little dude. The ocean's a sewer full of crap that's been spewed. Everyone's obese and hooked on narcotics. Infectious diseases are resistant antibiotics. I reluctantly must conclude. You're screwed, you're screwed, you're screwed.
Gee, so you're saying my generation faces the imminent prospect of a bleak and potentially apocalyptic future?
That's right, son. And our politicians are too busy fighting to do anything about it.
I think I understand, but let me see if I've got this straight. I'm screwed. All us kids, we're all screwed.
Our Congress is dysfunctional, gridlock is ensued. The squabble and fight while all our problems are festered. Solutions getting stonewalled, filibustered, and sequestered.
So I'm screwed.
You're screwed. That's the right attitude.
It's a tragic situation into which I've been clued.
Our problems are bad and they're not getting better.
Well, at least with global warming, I don't have to wear a sweater.
Now you're thinking. Infrastructure's crumbling, the schools are a joke.
I'll spend my life paying for the mistakes of the old folk.
Yeah, I don't mean to be rude, but you're hosed.
I'm
you're screwed. And that's how our government works, son.
Boy, Dad, they really suck.
Yes, they do, son. They really suck. Oh, well, you want to get drunk?
Again?